Oh, guys, so we're in the post 10-hour video, and I do make those little 10-hour videos, though. But I don't know how long I'll be making them since, you know, YouTube had to change the policies. You know, YouTube's bots, of course, you know. So I don't have all pluses, and, you know, pluses out for kids. I played with kids, and of course, YouTube's gonna say, oh, that's kids' content, okay? It's 10 hours, you know, like, elephant plus making noises, okay? YouTube's gonna say, oh, that's for kids, and they're not gonna, how that video will be played. Which is pretty sad, because I want to do original 10-hour videos. I'll go over the depth of my original 10-hour videos. Probably past January 1st, 2020. But, we'll be talking about Joker. The Joker video is at 2,000 views. I could not thank you guys enough for viewing this video 2,000 times. I wasn't expecting this to go at least 2,000 views and 19 hours lost of this video. Sadly, you know, zero people subscribe while watching this video, which is pretty weird, and yet this video didn't gain or lose any subscribers, which is pretty weird. Do not know why. But that's people for in a nutshell. No one subscribed from 2,000 views from what this video, but I congratulate this video reaching 2,000 plus views, and hopefully we get this video to 3,000 views before the official Blu-ray releases, and this video continue gaining traction day after day after day, and it could probably even break huge before the actual release date for Joker comes out. My second video about Joker's Blu-ray is also gaining more and more views day by day by day, and that's basically it. Goodbye.